Welcome, guys, and we are back. We are playing Unravel. It's a new game that just came out on Steam. I thought I'd be playing. It's a cute little game where you play as a living ball of yarn. And so, let's get into it, and I hope you like it. So, if you're new to this channel, subscribe, turn on post notifications. And my hair's a mess. Turn on post notifications because we're posting 4 times a week. Hit the bell icon so you don't miss a single thing for every time we upload. But let's get straight into it. Oh, the cute little ball string. What does that say? Lick? Laka? Blomar or Sma Enkelten? If you guys know what that means, right? That means right there. Please let me know. But here we go. Hup! Up! Up! Oh, not just a cute little ball of thread. X to whistle and weeds. Thistle and weeds. You get some weeds. Aw, memories. So cute. Look at him just standing there by himself, his little lonesome. We're gonna go on a big adventure there, Doc. Up, 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 up. Show butterfly. Big ass butterfly. Well, actually small ass, but really big on my account. Am I unraveling? Oh, come on, I wanna... Oh, there's... You need more yarn. Also, hold down... Hold on left to pull the sundial down. There we go. You jump higher on your father if you run. Hup! Hold on, grab your yarn tall and climb back up there using the left stick. Press X, triangle to jump. I think we know that. How are we gonna do this? Up! Ah, damn it. Hold the R1 to put some throw and lasso. Arm is just a little Tarzan, a little string Tarzan. What the? Are we casting Patronus from Harry Potter? Oh, look at this cute little field. Surface that glitters like this can be used. Jumping fence. Up. Up. That is so damn adorable. Up. Yeah, so let's make a little. Can we make a little bridge with this? Oh, appears we can. Up. Up. Great, we knocked the apples down. Remember your lasso. Hold and climb with the kick stick. You can tie knots while climbing. Press to attack your yarn. Attach your yarn. What am I taking attack? Up. Up. Oh, it's so adorable. Look at this. See the whirling light? It means that you can stand here if you're quiet and come back to this level. I think we need to push those apples over there. Up. 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 Oh, I see. The water's gonna lift you up. How long are we recording? 5 minutes already. Wow. Set me to freedom, you little, you sporting fish. Good. Oh, let's get out of here. If you ever get stuck, hold down and restart a question. Oh, freaking bird. Shoo. I said shut up, phone. I don't want to hear you for the time being. Oh. Ah, darn it. Yay, more thread. I thought I was working, starting to get worried. Oh, we get to walk on the little sunflowers. How cute. The melody is so charming too. It's like when you were a child, you would play. Go away! Go away! Do we really gotta bring the bike with us? Really? Come on! Oh, we need the bike to open the hatch! I see. If you guys like this, if you guys smash a like button, we're gonna do a part two of this game. Cause I'm really starting to like this game. Okay, so where are we to go? Oh shit, we need the bike. Oh, this is so cute. Hi-ho, we go! Oh, are we just cruising, my boy? Go away. Yay, we found more string. Now we're gonna create a little bridge from there to there. Up, up, up. Come on, climb. Don't you fall on, me. There you go. Huh? What? Come on. So damn adorable. Huh. Oh, the letter B just came down and flew at us. Oh, come here, Mr. Ooh, a memory. No. I was wrong. Oh, what are we to do? Push the block over there? I don't know if I told you guys before, but we're playing Unravel. And so, yeah, I told you. And the point of this is just to... It's like your own little yarn creature that you're going on an adventure with. Shut up, phone! I don't want to hear you right now! I'm too busy recording. Oh! Little Tarzan. Oh, I hope we don't lose some thread. Hop. And hop. Oh, we fell flat on our face. Yay, we got some more yarn. This is just a cute little game. Why is the ribbon all sparkly? You guys know why the ribbon is so sparkly right now? Comment down below, let me know, so I can understand better. Educate me! Huh? Seriously, we're gonna knock that? Did we just earn a trophy? Whoa! Whoa! Fucking right out of the... Now that is a gorgeous view. Gorgeous. The atmosphere is so amazing. Oh, look at all these little family memories. Oh, so the memories must come from the developer. Oh, so cute. The sea. Oh, it's so adorable. This must be the, it is his memories. Of him holding, must be of him holding a crab or whatever. Wow, that's interesting. Are we at the beach now? Frislingum 5 kilometers. The scenery is just, wow. Breathtaking. Really? You're too lazy to throw the can into the frickin' garbage, frickin' recyclables? Oh, let's try again. We're gonna be spying on people through the mirror. A peeping Tom? A peeping thread? Why can't I get it to it? There we go. So damn adorable. There we go. Climb that mother... Yay, we found more strain. Does that look like an H or is it me? Gotta screenshot that. Oh, kite stuck in a tree. I remember those days. Playing kites with my friends upstate. Man, those were the days. We used to run into the yard, fly our kites, and we would see who would take off the fastest. But man, those were the days. More yarn, yay! Yes. Yes, I'm recording. Thank you. I can imagine. All right, guys, that's my mother. Give her a big shout out. She's a wonderful mother, so just say yo. She's here. He goes in full force. Many of you have met my mother. She's very kind. She's a very caring woman. Oh, there we go. Do we need to build bridges every time? We're building I feel like we're building bridges all the time. Like building the bridges to Terabithia. Oh, maybe a doorway to Narnia. Cut. Don't you fall. Don't you fall. Thank you. Okay. So let's see. Yes, we got the hook down. It's up there. Hey, why did you want to be up there? Tiny, I feel like I'm building bridges for everything here. I'm building the bridge to... to Narnia. No, don't! Swim back up! Oh, come on! Ooh, you tiny piece of dead fabric. Yay, Mushroom! Now we gotta pull that thing down. Oh, come on! Hop! And... let's just give it one more swing. Hop! And hop! Nope. Try not there. Come on, and... hop. Hop! Yay! Oof. Thought we were gonna make it for a minute. The music's so charming in this game, I love it. Oh god, a seagull bastard. Moyon, yay! Can we climb up there? Yes, we can! Woo! Oh, don't you go near me! Don't you go near me, seagull! Come on, up the mountain! Oh, there's a nice little cottage in the background. Oh, you skew. Oh, you crabby ass bastard. Can you feel it now, Mr. Krabs? Up. Oh. I'm always making bridges. I feel like I always have to devote myself to making bridges. I don't know why. Ooh, memory. Get that yarn, Yarny. Oh, no. Oof. Hup. Good. Drop that. Come on. Oh, I thought it was a... Oh my god, I thought I was gonna die in that one. Oof, cutting so close there, Yawny. Cutting so close, my little yawn brother. Up. Oh, I remember, yeah, that sounds about right. Look, I knew I had to do that. Come on, I want that yarn, I want that yarn. There we go. Now, how am I gonna get that? How am I gonna get Mr. Krabs into there? Let's see. Wow, the depth of field in this game. Wow, you can see it in the back there. You can see the little, you can see the railway in the back with the wooden arches. Man, look how great! And the sky is really amazing. I think I want to finish off this level and see how we get there, and what we get to. I mean. Little hook for hand. Yay, more yarn! Good. And hop! What a long ass level. Oh god, you crabby ass. Mr. Krabs, you probably forgot your nephews. That's right. Are we at the end finally? See how we can get up there, come on. Ooh. Oh, maybe we can do this. Oh, looks like we're in. Stay. No, stay boxes. Look at you, little Yawny. You start a big ass bowl with your little yarn hands. Hey, there we go. On an adventure. Off to Netherland. That depth of field is really getting me. It's really nice. For Socket Spit Club. Live Borge. Oh, a little yarn fish. So adorable. Nah, that is freaking amazing. The sea. All right, guys. Oh, Berrymire. Not Berrymire, like I thought. All right, guys. I think I'm going to leave the episode here. If you like it, punch that like button in the face. And let's get this video up to 10,000 likes and 10,000 subs. So, keep on soaring, amigos. Have a blessed day, and I'll see you later.